different.
Yeah. Stay tuned. Smitty belt, 4K. Orange crush front bumper, 1.5 inch. Wheel spacers. What is that, 20 inch LED light bar. Mud bandit, I'm excited for this. It's gonna make pulling you out a lot easier.
Yeah.
Oh, I got the LED light bulbs. See how these work. Oh yeah. 2 inch bracket lift, let's go. Ethan, are these short flat ones that go on the bottom?
Correct.
Cool.
Did you only torque down the top?
They're snug, yes.
Yeah, because you might have to flex that bottom.
I just pulled it, yep.
Yeah, so these, yeah, because you have to pull this out just a hair.
Yep.
Pull it out, which one I'm lined up. Is that too much?
No, that's not bad.
There it is.
Let's get that tape on there.
Super simple. Real straightforward.
Looks like we're sitting at about 16 and a quarter.
All right, let's do the lowest spot. Where are we at on the
lowest spot? Your oil change. That is 14 inches.
Wow. That was 11 and a half when we started this.
14 inches.
Wow.
Excited?
Yeah, look at that thing, huh? That's the real deal.
Thoughts? 2 inch bracket lift, bumper, winch, wheel spacers.
You know what I mean? What more do you need? It's got everything.
Two by.
time to use the winch.
Nah, you gotta get it out. No wind. Come on now. Oh my god,
what about that one, Ethan?
You only need a bump. You're good. Nah.
For helping me out, dude, getting this thing where it needs to be. This is the only way to fucking ride a high lifter right here. Wanted. that one. Do I go that way?
No, this way.
Straight? Dude, that was fucking badass, dude.
I want to see the footage.
Yeah. Dude.
The wheel spacers, it burnt like so much higher in the air.
Dude, that was, dude, that's all I needed, dude, was some momentum, bro. This thing's got so much fucking power, dude, just fucking power through that. Damn, that was, dude, that hole's, dude, that's some, I want fucking 30 holes like that, fucking.
In a row.
In a row, dude, just fucking,